The engine that comes from this story is legendary and very haunting.
I almost find it hard to believe.
You mean like the untold story of Timothy that we told you about?
Who in the name of Smokebox and Pistons are you?
What on earth?
Something tells me we're dealing with something much bigger than what happened when Timothy was here.
So it seems another engine has made its presence known. How interesting.
No! 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 It can't be!
Many decades have passed since then. Now that I have you, I will not let you escape.
No! No! No!
Little brother, wherever you are, your end is coming.
Some say that this is only just a made-up fantasy tale to just give us a scare.
She's already here.
I don't like the looks of this.
So, you've decided to show up, 311?
Why have you been called the demon for all of these years?
No one has ever asked why I bestowed that name. Humans can't understand it, but I can.
There's a long black train coming down the line, feeding off the souls that are lost and crying. Rails of sin, only evil remains. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. Cause there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father and His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black train.
She won't listen, Edward! Don't even try and help her!
It's worth it for me to have another try.
Edward! No! What are you thinking?
Timothy?
The Demon 311 is a bloodthirsty killer.
Leave! Before I send you to hell!
No! Flint, let me go! I'm begging!
The curse has struck again!
It can't be! It's my great-grandfather's engine!
Now you must die!
Yeah, watch out, brother, for that long black train. That devil's driving that long black train.